So we have a family tradition with Easter baskets that we started when Allie Jo was about a year old. She was a little over a year old. I came home one day from the Pottery Barn outlet and I had purchased the kids Easter baskets. I saw them and I got so excited because they're so cute. One has blue gingham and the other has pink gingham, and I just love them. And this is the basket here. So when I brought it home, Andy took one look at it and said, "What in the world? That basket is ginormous." He's like, "No kid needs that big of an Easter basket. I mean, how are you ever gonna fill that up?" And I was like, "That's not that big of a basket. I mean, by the time you put like a Easter bunny in it and all your stuff in, it's fine. It's fine. That's not too big." And he's like, "You could fit a whole kid in there." Well, Josh heard him and thought that was like the funniest thing he had ever heard. He was 4 years old at the time. So he runs over to his basket and sits right down in it. So we all had a good laugh. And then on Easter morning, when the kids got up, Josh started yelling he wanted to get a picture taken in the basket. So we put both kids in the basket and took a picture of them. Well, of course, the next year rolled around and he wanted to do the same thing. And as they've grown, Josh has become less fond of this tradition and has tried to get out of it a few years. But I think at this point, he knows that he just might as well get it done and move on. But I still make them get inside their baskets and take an Easter picture each year. Josh is now 15 and Allie Jo is 12. So I went through all of my pictures last night until I found a few and I wanted to share them with you. So I hope you enjoy our Easter tradition of the kids sitting in their Easter baskets, and you can see how much they've grown over the years. I'm not sure how many more years we can get by with this, but this mama is gonna try to take it right on through to adulthood. So anyway, enjoy. Enjoyed the pictures of our Easter family tradition. I'm hoping that I can get my kids to do it for years to come, but I'm not sure how much longer I can get my 15-year-old boy to do it. But we'll see. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.